No, I don't think that China itself can pull the whole world economy out of this economic crisis as the crisis began at the developed countries. So I guess it will take more of international collaboration, and it will take more responsibility from the industrial countries rather than trying to put all the pressure onto one country even as large as China now. And I think China has to go a long way until it can become responsible for the whole global economy.